Hello, Norstad. I'm sorry, but I'm not allowed to see you. I'm not allowed to talk to you. I'm not even allowed to write you this letter. These are my concessions and their conditions, or what I hope any good teacher would call a lesson in the tender mercies of injustice. But strangely, this is nothing to grieve over, because you know the truth, and I now know you can outgrow a part, even a sad one. You taught me that. You gave me what I never expected to find again, a gift of your trust and love, and nothing can take that grace away. The best is yet to come, Norstad, so live them well. I remain, as ever, your tutor, Justin MacLeod.